I would have you at my side during the coming trials. Your side is not the safest place to be, I think, but I shall be there nonetheless. Oh well. Jahira levels up. Get Dragger. Man. Wasn't prepared for this. She can use a dagger, I'm surprised. Single weapon style, I suppose. Yeah, she had a lot of cool stuff on her.
Trouble?
And yeah, I don't reload and get her stuff and then take it back, because that's completely unrealistic. Like, she would really let us do that. So, Wayzob is the one who... Wayzob is way up here, right? Might be selling some stuff.
Who cannot stop yawning at this?
Your acquaintance, I am glad to have met.
Perhaps we could rest.
Bushwhacker plus two. So, she's best with the quarterstaff and club, or club.
Aye.
Soon to go back to the grotto, I am. I missed the tunnel.
Does she have anything? Wait a second. She has a regular quarterstaff and a sling. That's right, never use a sling. Regular bullets. Oh, we have this. Oh, the druids gave us this. Maybe she can use this thing. Alright, let's rest then. Can we just rest normally here? Yeah. Alright, so we can identify this. Oh, we don't have to. They were tired anyway. The root of the problem plus one. This enchanted club is said to have existed since the time of the fall of Netherrealm and the birth of the great Anorak Desert. While the toll on civilization was great, the true victims of this age were nature's creatures, condemned to stand and watch as their homes decayed and died. As habitats receded, those that remained were invaded by displaced hordes of creatures, the more impatient of which marched on unspoiled land, taking whatever they wished. This particular weapon is said to have come from a dryad's tree, a final gift to nature's cause from a woodland spirit that could not hold back the invaders of her land. Hers was a bittersweet pain, as her wood might not have suffered so if it had not been so strong and lush. Less respecting scholars have since bestowed the item's ironic name, though the humor is not appreciated among nature's more devout followers. Thaco plus one, plus three versus unnatural creatures. So yeah, 1d6 plus one, or 1d6 plus three versus unnatural creatures. Not exactly what constitute an unnatural creature. Like, would a dragon be an unnatural creature? I'm guessing a dark tree ant would qualify. Speed factor 3, so it's pretty quick. Yeah, I'd say this is a good weapon for her. How much money do we have? 12,000. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
The underground seems safer by far, and gems to find are welcome too.
Oh, that's pretty cheap. Sling plus two. Can she hold a buckler? Yeah. Buckler plus two. Ring of Danger Sense? Find traps plus 25%. Okay. Immunity to grease, entangle, and web. That's nice. Get that for her. Oh, it's 6,000. You know, I was reading this, but I was looking at that price. All right, who's got the best? Best charisma.
I'm the best woman for the job.
You want Boo?
You want me?
Oh. Where's Wisehop?
Oh. Yes, dear.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
Yeah, so let's get stuff for her. Studded leather armor plus two. It's gonna be the best she can have. Feet's expensive. Oh, we have a lot of stuff to sell as well. Forgot about that. Yeah, we're gonna have plenty of money. I forgot to sell a lot of stuff.
What?
Soon to go back to the grotto, I am. I miss the tunnels of hope.
So the splint mail. Druid cannot use. Yeah, this was Faconia's backup mail. Hmm. I think. Yeah. She was using that. Oh, I miss her. That stinks. Well, I think this adventure's coming to an end. So I'll sell that. Anything else? Mm-hmm. Do you want some gems? Druid's ring. Do you buy scrolls as well? Oh, there's greater restoration. I might keep that. Yeah, we should be using that more often. Potion of Clarity. Regeneration. I'm gonna sell these. These regular elixirs. Defense gives you armor class 0. Let's sell 4 of those. Genius. Let's sell 3 of those. And that. Poison of Terror. Okay. And then in the Bag of Holding. Cleric's Vestments. I wonder if that's like a quest item or something. Helmet of Charm Protection. Wearer is immune to charm, but only charm. I'll keep it just in case. I'll probably forget it's there. These are the ordinary boots, which we don't need because we got the better boots. Oops. Where'd they go? Okay. I'm gonna get the other one, the buckler, that gives plus 3. Not usable by druid, okay. There's a buckler plus 1. This is only usable by McKin. McKin didn't go that route. I'm gonna hold on to this one. Quarterstaff. She might use these bracers of defense. And I bought her a sling plus 1 or 2. I have another one here. Braces of defense AC 7. She can use that. So we'll sell that. Bloody bone plate. Druid can use it. What does it give you? Armor class 1? Wow. Oh wait. Yeah. So armor class is 4 now. But we have a few things we can give her. Rather than buying stuff. She can use that. All right. Wow. 0 armor class. Charisma's 14, but that's still pretty good. I don't know if charisma is really of any use to druids. I don't know if they use it to control their animals or something like that. I don't play druids very often.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
So I'm gonna sell this stuff after all. I'll throw away the quarterstaff, she won't buy it. Alright, we've got... I don't know if this is going to help any. Braces of defense AC7? Probably not, because... That doesn't do anything. So we'll sell those two things.
You've a task. As good as done.
The underground seems safer by far, and gems to find are welcome too.
Anything else you can use? Any kind of gauntlets or an amulet, boots, a cloak, or a belt, and rings. Oh, and that shield I wanted.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
This is so much better than my old life.
Soon to go back to the grotto I am. I miss the tunnels of home.
Just in case I buy something I can't use. Buckler plus 2. Have any other cloaks? Alright, we want the soft feet. Armor class, -2. Sweet.
I said look, you others look!
The underground seems safer by far, and gems to find are welcome too.
That they are. That they are. Okay, so I could either get a cloak of protection or an amulet of protection. This is only good for unarmed attacks. Or draw upon holy might. This is all the stuff I sold. Nothing mixed in here, huh? Alright, so she only has one cloak and one amulet to begin with. We're not going to be able to mix those together. They're not going to stack. So we can choose one or the other. So one of us might have another cloak she might be able to use. Charm creature, touch. Charisma plus two. This will give her a charisma back. I don't use these because it makes the character run ahead of the party. Although it's good for scouting, but she runs so far ahead, I have her go through traps. Safana, that is. So that's the only cloak we have. How about this amulet? Oh, only by shaman, or shaman rather. Sling plus two. And she has that. Alright. Alright, we have to sell that sling plus two. Seeing what else she might be able to use. This missile blast one. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna get her the cloak.
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
I'll sell this. Extra sling plus two. Oh, can't use. Because of what? Because of that? Oh. Well, that's a waste then. I could restore, but I don't know what other changes I made, so whatever.
Nature's servant awaits.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
Yeah, because you're buying back your own stuff at a huge discount right here. So the ring and the amulet aren't going to stack either. So I think we're done with her. We just need some bullets. And for the rest of us. They're pretty good. Yeah. Throw these away. Just regular bullets. Use these first. What are these? Electricity? Okay. Oh, I have to be out of this.
Magic is impressive, but now Minsk leads. Swords for everyone!
Darkness falls and nature sleeps. Why do we still tromp about?
Because it's fun. Alright, so...
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure?
We've got her pretty decked out. 79 hit points. Armor class is -2. Same as Minsk. I'm better than Dinah here. I go before her. I think that's the way I had it. Alright, so people are tired.
Trouble?
I think. They're complaining. Doctor's falls, and I think Jahira just doesn't like being up at
Sweetheart?
Night.
Sweetheart?
I hear. You've a task?
Alright.
I? Sword first!
Alright, what about spells for her then?
Nature's servant awaits.
Alright, so... yeah, I don't know if she has a chant type spell. Entangle, I suppose? Oh, she already has that. Oops. Nope. Just the one. Flame blade. How about some wands? Not really a lot of useful spells for second level. Call lightning. Cure medium. Miscast magic. Invisibility purge. Call woodland beings. A nymph, okay. So we could have a second nymph? Eh, I don't know how useful that would be. Neutralize poison. It's been coming into play lately. Negative plane protection. Harper's Call. This spell is only available to Harpers. Harper's Call restores a comrade to life to further service the cause of the Harpers. The spell functions similarly to Raise Dead with the following exceptions. The Harper must transfer a small portion of her life essence, 10 hit points, to successfully raise a deceased person. The person has but one hit point when raised and must regain the rest by natural healing or curative magic. And the raised person suffers a -5 penalty to all ability scores for 1 minute, making this spell virtually useless in combat. The spell will never reduce the recipient's ability scores below 1. Well, we're gonna need it in case McKinn gets killed and can't raise people, so Mass Carrot, Pixie Dust, True Seeing. So what level is she? There's a Druid level 10 and a Fighter level 8.
Yes. Yes.
All right, let's get these her spells locked in here. The Grand River. Ah, I really miss Viconia. Be gone, dear. What was that? Oh, puffs of whatever. Oh. It's over here. The forest holds many secrets, Jahira says. Indeed it does.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Sword first!
Yeah, we don't need the stone dowser. We know where to place the barrel of boosh. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll call in an episode here, and yeah, we'll be moving on from this place probably next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.